Lord Edmure. I hope I'm not a disappointment to you.
You're a delight to me, my lady.